Ladies and gentlemen,
to welcome to New Orleans and to pay tribute to a great president, President Reagan, who is...
I think one of the most exciting things to President Reagan and Nancy when they got into this podium will be to see the young people down here in front.
Ladies and gentlemen, Ellie the Elephant. Welcome to Mardi Gras. Passing in front of you are the sheriff's deputies and the L.B. Landry Band. Riders. And among the most talented drivers in the world are those tractor drivers who can pull these big floats through the crowds of Mardi Gras and never scrape a fender. Behind them we see the precision drill team of Joseph Clark High School. Incidentally, I might tell you that Mardi Gras begins every year on January 6th, also called King's Night, and continues until the day before Ash Wednesday. Here in New Orleans, we have parades almost every night and every weekend for at least 3 or 4 weeks prior to that season. And that is just a little tiny sample of what we do every year during Mardi Gras season. Imagine 15, 20, 30 floats of sometimes passing through crowded streets and everybody turns out for Mardi Gras. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for the President and Mrs. Ronald Reagan. Thank you.
order, and that will mark the beginning of an exciting 4 days. 7.5 years ago, you gave America a new beginning, and it's only appropriate that we finally give you your gavel.
Gipper gavel. I can't wait till next week's meeting with the Democratic congressional leadership.